I thought about kind of my childhood growing up and thinking about like the things that I consumed on a regular basis. I was really obsessed with like Greek mythology and Renaissance, and I always thought that was really interesting, but it never kind of reflected what I saw in myself. So when I like set out to make this project, it's mostly about representation, but kind of refuting the idea that like white divinity is the genesis and therefore like the end all. So I didn't want to make a project about like porcelain damsels and like white saviors, but kind of like ethereal black bodies kind of like living in this world that I've created.